this rock and fire that they're doing right now is fun.
Fun, okay.
All right. Ready?
The lights probably are affecting the shutter, the frame rate.
Understood. I'd say it's 50 hertz.
Okay.
Yeah, 50 hertz. Mm-hmm. Yeah, 50 hertz.
But yeah, so this is Jamaican fencing right now. Small club so far, but it's growing.
I'm curious, how did you get in, how did you get, hear about, learn, or get into fencing?
Well, we had a club, a very active club, back in 2015, 2016, we had a very active club. And the president of the club was a friend of mine, and he just invited me one day, and on a whim, I just came. And it was really fun, so I just kept coming back. But we had a club with about 30 people in there at one point, and, we used to fence CMU and we used to fence UTEC, so there was a little community at one point, yeah. Pretty cool, yeah. But, yeah. Sorry, you might have to the tip of this thing? Yeah. This? Yes. Yeah, so there's a little button.
Oh, gotcha.
it registers.
Nice, nice.
And these jackets are
pressure sensitive.
Well, no, John, what are they again? Like, they're just, they're wires. There's wires in the jacket. Yeah, so. Yeah, it can understand. So basically, it's an open circuit.
Understood.
And it closes the circuit when it presses the button, which registers as a beep.
Understood.
So there's different styles. Right now, we're doing foil, which is like probably the second most recognizable. It's like fancy French fencing that you see in movies like En Garde. And then there's also saber, which is more kind of like sword fighting, like you might see in like a pirate movie or something. But yeah, each style has its own rules. For example, in épée, which is full body contact, you can touch anywhere on the person's body, there are basically no rules. Whoever touches gets a point. Whereas in foil, there is rules like chess, where there's right of way, which is a very French concept where you have to take turns attacking, even though it's happening very quickly. Like right now, they're taking turns, even though it's happening very quickly. If one person attacks, the other person blocks, it's my turn now. And you can't attack me until I attack you, and then you have to block me, and then you get to attack. So yeah, there's different rules for each one. And also, you can only touch the torso in foil.
I am why wouldn't you touch it? Ready? Fence.
So this is my first time here witnessing any form of fencing. Did not know fencing was a thing here in Jamaica. I actually find it pretty cool and interesting that this is actually happening. Let's see what's happening now.
Okay.
in so in a situation like that, you suspect that it's a
wire. Okay. Is possibly has a little short in it.
Understood.
I mean, I think John. Oh, he's changing. Okay. This is some new tech that I was not privy to up until now.
Okay. This is what the scoring looks like.
But the 2 points that I got in that one side.
It was two out of ten. It was 2 out of 10. Stay down on your feet.
Yeah,
use your parry.
And
you're parrying and going back. Parry into your priority.
You're good, man. You know what happens, to be honest. But your head game is where it's at, you know what I'm saying? It's chess at the end of the day. Hold on, I'm up. Can I borrow the head court as well?
The head court.
Yeah.
Is it mine?
No.
You
want to
try this one?
Yeah, man. I mean, clearly you're the best fencer here, so it's all up here. Just have to.
Touch it. You're good. Why are you not coming out? You sure you're connected properly?
I'm not sure.
Mm-hmm. And you jumped off again. Okay. Sure.
Wait, hold on. Test?
Yeah.
Wait, alright,
so those lights, the two lights have to come on, sure these.
No, it's when he had tapped again, this light went off.
Okay, so
again.
That's off. Alright, so do you tap now?
That don't work,
you know. Same sort of tap. This is such a weird thing. What's up wrong with you guys, you know?
Chop.
It always works otherwise, huh?
Well, you see, we've been fencing. So that's
yeah, that's true.
No, here's the catch first.
I don't even understand what...
Well, which craft this is?
Yeah, to be
yeah,
honest.
Yeah, actually, this kind of confusing. So not all
yeah, right. I don't...
Is it drop signal?
Huh.
Yeah. Test.
Is it possible that it's the blade itself? Or?
It was doing this last week.
One second.
Yeah, with the four. For some reason, it just don't work with the four. I'm not really sure why.
Yeah, it's hot.
Wait, stay on. Okay. Touch now. Go to the back. Push to the back. Go to the middle.
Other side.
Front. The other side. Underneath.
Just kind of sweep it.
Sorry, we've only. Come on, this is only like the second time we're using this thing.
Was it actually recording right now?
Yeah.
Oh, that's not.
Right, touch with yours. John, can you give him yours? Swap your.
This one went up for him or not?
No, he
swap the boxes. What
yeah,
do you
swap
want?
Swap the boxes. Yeah.
Here, clear wire. This is very interesting.
That works.
Actually? No, not yet.
Yeah. When we were walking through, if I test it too soon, it simply will not work.
That's all. Test now. Go on. No. Alright, so what we're trying to do is get the lights off.
Off, okay.
Keep losing signal.
This side turns off all the time.
Okay, wait, we got it.
Is that it?
That's it.
Wow. Awesome.
It's a learning.
Huh.
We do it.
Are you guys suited up for foil? We did the five matches, 5 point matches in
session. Well, I mean, it worked.
So can we switch?
The line.
Okay, so can we switch it to that? Winner stays on, first to five wins, right? And you keep your score all the way to, you have your score all the way to 15.
So however many, if you get five, you get five.
And your stays at five. If you get five, if it's 5-3, then you start to make money.
You start to make
money. Yeah.
Ready? Finish.
Oh, nice.
Josh, step back.
Ready? Fence.
Okay. Ready? Fence.
Yes. FA, you had about 6 of those.
Six. No, not reset. Ready. Fence.
No, but you need to reset the jump.
Yes. I think it was that's what I. On guard. Ready? Yes.
Tactical preparation.
On guard. This match goes to 15. You get it.
I don't know what I was thinking, honestly.
11. You're too close to that. There you go. On guard. Ready. Fence. On guard.
Rookie boy.
Ready? Step back and step forward if you're going to do that. Step back, one step forward. Target doesn't stand still. You're up. Come.
Wait, Josh coming off?
Josh has lost the match. Well, technically, he would have lost this match. All you got to do is get to 20.
Set up for 9 points.
9 points.
And you step with his helmet.
He has pride, but he's been fencing for important.
Pressure will compensate and increase your skill level.
You say that like it's easy.
It's all in line.
Josh, you should be warmed up for when I fence you, right?
What's that?
Huh? You're going to be warmed up for when I fence you.
Yeah, I'm going to be in perfect condition. You know how a marathon runner does 2 kilometers before the...
Ready? Fence. On guard. Ready? Fence. No reason. On guard. Ready.
Fence. Guard. Ready? Fence. You got me with one and I was like, yo, hold. Hold one of that flexibility. On guard. Ready? Fence.
Between these two, is there a specific preference or?
I mean, okay. Everybody's different, yeah.
Okay.
Everybody's different. So like, I actually kind of prefer French grips as well. These are pistol grips.
Okay.
Oh my bad. Sorry. Yes, these are pistol grips. So, and then you have, yeah, you have the French grips.
Pistol grips. Okay.
French grips are these. So it's just like a regular. They have another one.
Honestly, and these are competition ready or standardized. Okay.
Yeah. The what they would be testing in the competition is like how sensitive the tips are.
Honestly.
Yeah, exactly. I understand. Good job, man.
Definitely want this one if you don't mind.
Come on.
I'm not gonna win. I just want it for studying purposes.
No problem.
Research purposes.
Alright.
You ready, Josh?
Staying warm.
See you soon. Fencing as well too, so quick. Quick actions. Don't worry about mass. I'm not gonna hit mass. Don't worry about it.
What?
I'm not gonna hit the mass, it's fine.
Really? I almost got, new room earlier.
Ready?
As much protection as possible, please. You put my feet. Yeah, Kurt, my Kurt, you're eager out here. Eager beaver.
Guard. Ready? Fence. Ready? Fence.
Just
Start. Ready? Finish.
On guard. Ready. Fence. On guard. Ready. Fence.
That's off the way quickly.
Ready. Fence.
Very nice.
Hunger. Hunger. Ready. Fence. I'll check it.
Because I didn't make contact there.
Ready? Fence.
Oh, nice though. That was nice.
Oh. Okay. Ready? Fence. Put your hand up in there, put your hand up straight, and then pull. There you go.
Alright.
On guard.
Pull up his hip.
Straight, flat. Slip it. Okay.
Oh.
10 fingers up.
Yeah.
On guard. Ready? Fence. All right. On guard. Ready? Fence.
Oh, nice. I don't know who it was, though, honestly. But it's up to you.
On guard. Here was before.
On
guard. On guard. Ready? Fence. You didn't parry, you need
I didn't catch his flip. I just got a hit.
So, in that, coming forward again, do that again, do it again. Boom. Here. But no, going to the lunge for your right arm.
Oh.
Right? So then, carry the leg up, step up before you can do that. And then close this. Down there, come, step, no, close in. That is back, miss it. Coming.
Not fast enough with that. But I get what you're saying.
But see, his blade's still out there. So yeah, try coming.
I get what you're saying, I'm just not fast enough to do it.
With the foot. You're faster with your feet, so and hand is out there. So bam. Hunger.
Did you put my point on me?
There it is. There it is.
Just curious.
Hunger.
I can't be here any longer than I need to be.
Ready. Thanks.
Acrobatic style. I'm so sorry.
I can't. No, I got the off target, this guy.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, but zero attack, off target.
No, yeah, no.
Hunger. Hunger. Ready. Fence.
Ooh!
Counter attack.
You got it, nice. I'll try to sidestep it.
Hunger. Ready. Fence. Hunger. Ready? Fence.
Oh! Ah, it was mine to take.
Ready?
Oh, nice. Nice.
Ready. Fence.
Hit the hand. I knew it because it was so far out that I was going to hit that.
Honor. Ready. Fence. Honor. Come on, match. Jonathan, you're on over here.
Are you kidding me?
Shay, you're staying on. He's done.
Thank
God. Oh.
Good game. Good game.
Josh, can you ref? Can you ref?
Ready.
Burned it. No, I have another one of them. That's fine. Hunger. Ready. You're on the camera, you can see whose point. Then whose point it is? Your point. All right. Ready.
You don't mind me asking, how did you initially get to fencing?
How did we get into fencing? Because COVID came along, and we were always doing sports. So before that, the boys were playing field hockey.
Yes.
When COVID came along, I needed to find a sport for them to do. Mm-hmm. And I went looking to see what else Jamaica had that could be done safely with COVID. Discovered the Fencing Federation, called them up and asked would they do classes if I provided the facilities.
Nice.
And we're here. So there are two sports that we discovered because of COVID, fencing and archery.
Archery?
So my boys have stopped playing field hockey and they're doing fencing and archery.
Okay.
So Jamaica Rifle Association is where archery is held.
Okay.
And they've been functioning throughout COVID. Our next new sport. There is now a registered archery federation for Jamaica.
Okay.
And they're hoping to pull together, you know, from the youngsters that are there to try and pull together teams to compete on the international scene for archery as well.
Okay.
So those are the two sports that we discovered because of COVID.
Understood.
So when other persons have seen only negative in COVID, for my family there's been a lot of positives that has emerged as well. It's a great sport.
Agreed.
Yes.
Agreed. Okay.
Thanks for the water, though.
Let me